This video talks about how you can use the Google Hotel Ad Center to set up and modify your hotel groups. As a quick refresher, hotel groups allow you to bundle properties that you want to manage the bid similarly for, or to report on as a whole. For example, you might create a hotel group for your top converting properties so that you can easily optimize their bids according to your performance data. The Hotel Ad Center Group Editor tab allows you to easily create and manage your hotel groups. On the left side of the page, you get to view your existing hotel groups, and clicking into one gives you a list of all of the properties in that group, as well as editing capability. To add a hotel to the group, check the boxes of the hotels you'd like to add from the list on the right, and click the arrow highlighted in blue. To remove a hotel from the group, follow the same steps, this time choosing from the list of hotels currently in the group on the left. Note that when you remove a hotel from the group, it moves back to the list as ungrouped. One last functionality for existing groups is that you can rename or delete the group entirely. When you delete a group entirely, properties in that group once again automatically fall into the ungrouped category. In addition to managing existing groups, your other option on the left navigation is to create a new hotel group. Choosing this option prompts you to name the group and select the properties you'd like to add. Note that if you're looking to make a lot of changes, it may be easier to edit your hotel groups offline. To do this, click the button in the top right corner and follow the on-screen prompts to download your groups as a CSV file, edit that file, and then re-upload. It's important to keep in mind that when you're creating your hotel groups, any given property can only fall into one hotel group.